All right, let me quickly show you how to set your violin tone. Now you look for your violin 077. This is with the keyboard E433. Now you go to your function and increase the volume to 127, as the case may be. Then you put the octave on -1. Then you increase the attack to 88 and the cutoff to 88. Then you are good to go.